Okay, it is Thursday, December 30th, 2021. These are the 22 Rose Floats at Fiesta Floats. This is the Torrance Float. Very beautiful float regarding nature. City of Torrance. Because of COVID, things are awful quiet here. This is very unusual on the last day. Usually the last day is a zoo, as everybody is rushing like mad to get everything done, but they don't have as many people here. And of course, there are still people, volunteers decorating. As you can see, they're working on details. And can I talk you into holding it up for a sec for the camera? Okay. The embodiment of nature, which is our float. Thank you. Okay. Moving along. There's a lot of beautiful floats here. This one is Vaccinate the World. I'm not sure I like a robotic nurse with a needle. It's sort of scary. But I guess show a modern theme. Okay, UPS store, Rise and Shine and Read. A lot of cute stuff here for UPS. Okay, you can see. And a healthier future. This is Kaiser Permanente. Got a lot of beautiful things done here. Wait, let me come around this side, see if I can show you it. I know a lot of the stuff is still in the way. But I like the little boy doctor with the teddy bear and the girl reading and studying. All these have to be decorated by hand. A lot of hard work goes into this. These are all volunteers who decorate. And courage to hope. Donate life. Very, very beautiful float. Okay, let's see if I can get it from the other side too. You can kind of see where some of the people will be seated. Beautifully decorated. Again, a lot of people working off the float, and then things are glued on the float. Very beautifully done. I believe this is the one for Louisiana. And of course, if you can do something off the float, it leaves room for others. I love these crabs. These are beautiful little crabs.
Because now it's mine. And so same thing with all of them and everything. And it's like, oh.
And here it is. Rise and Shine, we're seeing the other side of the UPS store over here.
Hi,
little basket with the chicken. Oh, here's something you don't always see when the float goes down. A little access door. And those little holes would enable someone to watch. Probably a spotter for the driver. Okay, not as much this year. You know, COVID sort of brought down the crowds, and it also reduced the number of floats, it seems like. Okay, so we're back here, returning back to Torrance. I've got one last thing to show you. Always nice when you're by a stairwell. So this kind of gives a good overview of the place, what it looks like. And this is an area I love. This is where the old stuff is stored that had been in previous floats. Maybe you could recycle stuff. A lot of roses waiting to be put on, and people prepping. So that is kind of a quick overview. Fiesta Floats does some of the floats, not all of the floats. And decide you'd like to see it all.